minutes before the fight, Rolando, how are you feeling? Kumusta?
Medyo nababagot na kasi tagal ko.
Okay, okay.
Pero excited na lumaban.
Okay, sige, sige. We'll see you there inside.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, in my background, that's Rolando D's opponent.
Shiba!
Kayome! That's just Shima!
Incredible!
I know it will happen because my coaches, Coach Norman, Master Ray, Bernard Soriano, and Isaiah already said that I can knock him out because he attacks chin up. He attacks while his chin is up and hands down. So I know I can knock him out.
You caught him. What are you thinking right now?
I'm thinking to treat all my coaches, all my teammates, in a wholesome party.
Wholesome.
Yeah. Kanovsky, I'm coming for you.
Okay, expecting a short fight like this, bro.
I really don't expect na Tagalog na nga ako.
Good brain contract UFC.
Yeah, give UFC Manila. If there is someone really deserving, homegrown Filipino really deserving to be in the UFC, that's me.
Yeah,
that's me.